And actually, I'm someone who is tall. However, I'm going to teach you about the 8 wonders of the world. Seven wonders include places like Great Wall of China, Paris Machu Picchu, Petra in Jordan, Brazil's Statue of Christ the Redeemer, Mexico's Chichen Itza Pyramid, the Colosseum in Rome, and India Taj Mahal. Now, I will introduce the new 8 wonders, which is Great Invasion and the start of Seoul's astronomy, Cheongsangdae. Cheongsangdae is located in Gyeongsangbuk-do, Gyeongju City, Inhwa. Also, I will explain the history background and the reason why Cheongsangdae is built. Background of Cheongsangdae is astronomy. Astronomy is actually deeply related to agriculture. In farm season, according to the movement of the sky, and it is also deeply related to politics, as it was important in the Goryeo dynasty, when it was observation such as what was concerned for the nation, and it is believed to this day serve as the basis for the construction of Cheongsangdae. Do you know that Cheongsangdae is 27 steps that represent that means Sangdae Queen was the 27th queen? Also, the number of streets body 365 represent each day of the year. It also comes from the place where lower part is square and the higher part is circular. Based on the analysis of reports, Sangdae Queen, which established Cheongsangdae, amount of astronomical reports increased by 4 times. I think Cheongsangdae should be the 8 wonders because Cheongsangdae is a beautiful combination of a straight and curved lines. It was first built in Cheongsingla, which studied astronomy and a symbolic meaning for each stone, and is regulated as a valuable cultural asset that shows high level of scientific knowledge of the time, and is certainly designated as a Korea treasure number 31. Also, it is regulated as a UNESCO World Heritage Site, bringing together the splendid architecture and science and technology of the new life at the time. Finally, Cheongsangdae is a building that contains the wisdom of the Silla people and who wanted to know about the sky, and the Queen Sangdae who loved her people.